Hello again, welcome to Kit Show episode 4 with Holy City Vixens. We have Scarlet Ray, Aerial Arts and Dance. So Scarlet Ray, please, if you don't mind, tell us a little bit about your dance journey.
I never took dance as a kid. I didn't do gymnastics or anything like that at all. I started dance as an adult because I lost a bet. That's how I took my first pole dancing class. After that, I fell in love with it, and I've been doing it for 10 years now. It's a lot of fun. It's empowering. It helped me revive my confidence and my femininity. And so now I'm not like awkward. I used to have no rhythm.
You're amazing. And thank you for letting us use your incredible studio here. And I know you have an array of classes. Can you tell us a little bit about some of your classes that you offer?
Yeah, I teach pole dancing classes for all levels, even for beginners. I also teach like cheer dance classes, fitness classes, stretch classes, flexibility training. I do lyra, other aerial equipment and apparatuses. So and burlesque.
And burlesque, yes, yes. And we can't wait to see you in the upcoming show. Now tell us, do you have a lot of students that are up and coming dancers or current dancers as far as in the club scene, or is it mostly people that just want to learn the art of?
It's interesting, it's a nice mix. So a lot of the students are, they've never been a dancer before, they're not dancers, but I also train exotic dancers, and there's a lot of fantastic competitions out there for exotic dancers that they can win a lot of money for. So I help train them and work out a routine for them, and we do one-on-one lessons, and then they go down there and just kick ass for their competitions.
That's amazing.
But for the most part, it's my online classes are just everyday people who just want to learn to move better and be sexier.
Yes. And Scarlet Ray is also an incredible performer, and she performs all over the world. And we met her originally through performing at the Freak Show, and we're so thankful for that. And before we go, is there anything as far as social media or ways to get in touch with you that you want to let people know?
Sure. My Instagram is at thescarlet, with two T's, R-A-Y. I also have TikTok, which is Scarlet Ray as well. Facebook is Scarlet Ray, S-C-A-R-L-E-T-T-R-A-Y.
Beautiful. Thank you again so much for your time and letting us use your beautiful studio. And we can't wait to have you on Holy City Vixens with everyone. Yeah. All right. And welcome back to the Kit Show with Holy City Vixens. We are here with Vixen Nikki from Kiss of the Muse. Nikki, thank you for being here with
thank
us
you for
today.
Having me.
Thank you. So please tell us a little bit about your dance background, if you don't mind.
So I started dancing pretty much at the age of 3, and then kind of worked my way up into the bikini area of dancing. And then 10 years ago, I found burlesque, and I've been performing with that. I'm slightly retired, so I've been producing for the last 8 years. I have my own production company, and we are hosting a new show, well, not just a new show, but a burlesque show here in the area.
Well, I'd love for you to tell us more about that. Please tell us about your production company, your show, all of that. We are so excited.
I'm from New York City, and obviously in New York, there is a lot more burlesque than Charleston. And when I moved here 2 years ago, I realized that there wasn't much of a scene. So, strong believer, if you build it, they will come. And
I say that all the time.
Mm-hmm. You gotta bring the scene to where
That's
you need
right.
to be. And it's funny because now there's burlesque shows I'm noticing a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe they got wind of it, because mm-hmm. last year I sold out 2 shows in July and August at the Forte Jazz Lounge downtown. And now I moved into a bigger and better venue, and with more stadium-like seating.
It's and what venue is that?
This is the Pearl Theater. It's a fairly new theater in West Ashland.
Theater. Awesome.
So it's going to be on June 18th. There's 2 shows, 8 p.m. and 10 p.m. You can buy tickets at Eventbrite.
Awesome.
It's called Bootleggers Burlesque. It's been, I've had it all over New York City, New Jersey, Connecticut, Philly, Vegas, and there it is. So I have 5 performers. Ophelia Pop-Tart, Celia the Cat's Meow, Gabrielle Mays, who is here today, Phoebe Nix and Scarlett Ray, who is also here today.
Awesome.
And we also have a violinist. And
Scarlett
will be doing some aerial burlesque, which I'm super excited about because I love the lyra, I love silks.
And absolutely.
It's going to be like a lot of fun.
Absolutely.
We'll have a cash bar. There's two shows, so there's an 8 and 10 p.m. Tickets start at $35 to $50 for the first three rows is the preferred seating.
Excellent. And you said they can find tickets on Eventbrite.
Eventbrite. So it's bootleggersburlesque.eventbrite.com.
Okay, awesome. And is there any other social media that you wanted to share with
you
us?
You can find us on IG on Consider Muse Events. So this is the flyer for the show. It's going to be amazing. I have sold out both shows that I did in the past, and these tickets are selling pretty quickly. I would suggest you go get them now. I also, for this particular show, did give a $10 discount code.
Oh, amazing.
For its Kit Show 10.
So is it Kit? So it's KITSHOW is the code
correct.
To get
for $10,
$10 off.
Off
your $10 tickets,
off.
Guys.
So
that's
you can
amazing.
Get in for $25.
Wow, what a gift. Thank you for doing that for us.
Yes.
Again, here on the Kit Show episode 4 with Holy City Vixens, we have Vixen Gabriella Mays with us, my fairy godmother. Thank you so much for being here with us today.
So happy to be here with you, Kit. This is my special girl. So yeah, I'm super happy to be here.
Oh, well, we're so thankful to have you, Mama. And please, if you don't mind just taking a moment, just share a little bit about your dance history.
Tits and Ass, it's not rocket science, it's called Temptation. Erotic, exotic, gift wrap, packaged, burlesque is a whole different, I don't know if you would call it, I don't know what you would call it, performance art, but it's old school versus today's club life, which is basically neon and what do you call those, like laser beams and stuff. With burlesque, it's a whole lot of layers. A whole lot of gift wrap. Depending on if you're doing like classic burlesque, then the costuming is slightly different, but there are so many different parts of burlesque. So basically there are no rules per se, other than if you're performing in some states, you have to cover your beautiful nipples, which really pisses me off sometimes. But, because we fought hard to get rid of pasties, but yeah, it is what it is. But I have been performing since first few auditions, 1969, I signed my first contract in 1970. First country I ever performed in was Lyon, Spain. And have not looked back because travel is amazing. And the money was amazing. And it's like you put on this wonderful pedestal, but it's really hard work on top of that. So like long nights, long hours, high heels, lots of sparkles and glitter and a ton of champagne. So me, myself, and I, born in England, and I'm gonna go 1950s, and I'm not giving you an exact date because then it makes me feel really old, but I think I still look pretty dang good.
Damn right, you too.
And happy to be here.
We're so happy to have you, and we're excited to see you in our upcoming local show with Bootleggers Burlesque. And we know you perform all over the world, so this is very exciting to have you perform locally. It's such a treat. And thank you for coming on the show today. And we're about to get started with the panel of the Holy City Vixen. So thank you, Mama.
So,
I love you. Thank you for coming today.
I'm happy to be here.
We appreciate you.